lover.
What do we have here?
Tunnel rat.
I forgot what tunnel rat is. It's got a rat on it.
Reduces fall damage.
Oh. Yeah, right.
Because that's what rats often do, is they die from falling.
It'd be better if it was tunnel cat.
Yeah, that would make more sense.
Alright. Here we go. Wait. Wait, what?
You have to select the mission.
God fucking damn it.
Unrope elevation.
Elevation and tunnel rats.
Unrope elevation, you know. You know what can rise? What can elevate? Especially when you're unrope.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Only danger and darkness awaits.
Come on, you fat dogs! Are we elves or
dwarves? How do you already have your gun selected?
I have no idea.
What the hell? Who are you? Oh, you're Scott again.
Yes.
I always forget what the scout looks like.
Take care of it ASAP. Take those big bastards out before they force us to shut down operations in the area. And try to make it back with most of your limbs still attached.
Most of my limbs. Well, thank you.
I'll beat your record this time.
Oh, what the hell is this game? Oh. Where's optimal position here?
Whoops.
Whoops.
Whoopsie daisy.
Oopsie poopsie. I remember the days I used to say oopsie poopsie. It's when you have an oopsie poopsie. It's when you shit yourself.
Oh!
Oh! Really? Oh, there's another one of the purple things here.
Money. Look at that penal pearl, it's almost out.
Oh, it's just like giving birth.
Oh, I caught the molly!
When the head
holy
of the
holy shit. Oh god, there's two undulation.
Holy shit!
This is one big cave. Also, there's Peter Chum.
Yeah, that's the purple thing I was talking about. Remember. It's probably gonna. Like. No? Okay. I hear something echoing. It sounds like one of the breeders. What the hell? Why does it have to be two undulation boys? Over there.
Platform.
Well, here we go. Getting lost in this big motherfucker. When I came for you.
Ooh, sexy.
Watch and learn!
Oh god. Why was that the first thing that came up on my rhyme list in my head? When I came for you, I slapped a Jew. I'm not even a Jew-sif.
What's this?
When I came for you, I did a poo.
An oopsie poopsie.
Whoopsie fudge stripes.
Ew. Oh, there's something gonna eat me! That
remember
thing.
That meme that I sent you? Whoopsie fudge stripes.
Yes, unfortunately.
When you gamble on a fart and lose. Whoopsie fudge stripes.
Can relate.
I think everyone has gambled on a fart and lost at some point in their life.
That is the unfortunate truth. There's three undulations! What?
Holy shit.
What? They're not even pooping out undulation boys, are they? Well, now that, of course, they start pooping them out, now that you start whapping it.
One down!
Oh god, here we go. You're being chased by a lot of undulation boys.
Watch it!
No, no, my head. Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, I've been grabbed!
What the fuck?
Preserve your bullets!
Oh, this is great. My game's broken.
What?
My UI is broken.
Oh, well.
My screen is just perpetually white.
I'm wondering if
like I was about to freeze, but it didn't go away.
Okay, well.
No!
Oh no, shit!
Son of a bitch.
Fuck.
It's okay, we got
what the fuck? I took no fall damage?
Maybe does it get rid of it entirely? Is that what makes it special?
Apparently, yeah.
Oh, well then what the hell?
I fell from really high and I took no damage.
Well, there's no point in having this fucking...
Yeah, I just fell from even higher and I still took no fall damage.
Okay. Learn something new every day, I guess. I might need to die so that I can get rid of this. But if there's no fall damage, how do I do it? What's down there? A hole? Of course, it's a fucking Sonic pit.
It's always a Sonic pit.
Sus pit. La sus poodle.
Molly! Come here!
Le pearl. Put the pearl inside.
Nicely done, team. You secured yourself a nice bonus.
Oh, that's what's happening. The fucking... The cave leech.
Yeah, the perk, yeah.
It's stuck on for me. That's why I'm white.
Oh. Sorry to hear that.
Son of a bitch, of course.
That's why I'm white.
My goddess!
Oh, I haven't looked at any if I can upgrade anything in a while. Keepers, number and a meat picker.
Oh, golden loot.
Yeah, that's good. I like that. I do get to that.
Eat it! Yeah!
Well, on the positive side, it's not going to be that difficult to fight the Dreadnought in such a huge open area.
Oh my lord, there's lots of gold.
Donkey, come here!
Goldfinger. actually gold member.
Gold finger.
He's got the golden touch, but he touched it too much.
Oh god.
Gold member. It's gold member.
Oh, I didn't mine turn to gold yet. What would I do if it did? It'd be all heavy and stuff.
Fucking Austin Powers.
Just take your sweet time, old lady. I've got all day.
Well, my goose has been cooked. Oh, rest in peace down there. Of course, it's still stuck in my head. For fuck's sake. Oh god, we're being flurred. Like the big boy gun this time for his butt. Typically he goes after you.
Well, he knows.
Oh, he's a smart boy. Oh, he's there! Shotgun's not doing too bad either. Old rifle, that's for sure.
You could kill me. Well, think again.
I think I got overconfident. Oh, that's a risk. That's a risk. Oh god.
Now you thank you, pal.
We gotta kill three of these motherfuckers.
Yep.
Can you stop eating me? Come on, turret, fill him full of holes. Fill his holes.
I'd fucking kill if it tried not. One out of three dead.
Getting more ammo.
There's another one over there, I think.
Is that a motherfucker up there in the wall?
A motherfucker?
Marker up.
Oh, a penal pearl.
Oh, that was a little low. What it should be.
Nice catch.
Molly, over here!
Oh, you threw that to me. Nice catch. Just stands there and watches. God damn it.
Down it goes!
Where's the other one at?
Take precautions!
Oh, he's up there. Holy shit, he's up there.
Never go yet, huh? really much better now.
Oh, I tried to grapple, right.
One platform is ready to use.
The grapple gun is the legitimately the only reason that Scout is my second favorite class.
Platform up!
Oh jeez. Oh no, there's a grabber!
Cliff and Dreadnought! Let's clear them out!
Good shit. I'll see if I can.
Lights up!
Oh fuck!
It went boom!
Oh no, oh no, oh no. I think it's time to leave!
He's after me now.
Yep, yep, yep. Blast my grenades. Go after that, you. But he really wants your ass.
They always want my ass for some reason. Now he wants the hologram's ass.
Here's something.
Of course. What the fuck
is
this?
Oh, what the fuck?
What?
Well, this could be a little bit of a problem.
Oh, you got this, I think.
Need a hand here.
Oh, Lord, he coming.
Lord, he coming. He's a chunker.
Yes. Good Lord. Uh-oh. Yeah, oh, you're so scary. LOL. This is the best teabag I could. Oh god, I'm inside of his butt!
Ooh.
It's all like.
The last one is right there.
Oh. Oh.
Fuck. Resupply ordered!
Credits has been withdrawn, supply drop is inbound.
All three of the dreadnoughts were together in this giant fucking cave.
Sentry! Here, everybody collect ammunition. Yeah, never felt ready.
Yeah, never felt better.
Yeah. I'm taking some of the ammo.
All right, here we go.
This look pretty cool from here, though.
It do, yes.
And after me again.
You'll be fine, you got this. Oh, this one's going a hell of a lot better, though. For fuck's sake, every time! Son of a bitch. Why every time do I fall for it? Oh, this is going a lot better, though.
This is going a lot better, though, whack. You're dead.
What is eating my ass? It's just his little red fuck.
Yeah.
Dreadnought thread eliminated. Activate the transponder on the mule. We'll send in an extraction pod to pick you up.
Ugh.
Drop pod inbound. Stand
oh god, I called it in.
Yeah, this cave doesn't really lead anywhere. It leads back into the giant cave.
Green giant cave?
Ooh. Oh, oh,
it's,
oh,
it's all the way down there.
Drop pod arrived. Mule is returning to LZ.
Let's follow the mule.
Ow!
T-minus 5 minutes.
So much for the you don't take fall damage thing.
Oh.
I was like, oh, I don't need my platforms. Almost died.
I didn't take any fall damage, though. Look at this. Nothing.
What?! That's some bullshit!
I could go all the way up here and drop all the way down. Nothing.
That is literal bullshit.
Check out these
Maybe it's a bug with the fact that I have that... upgrade and makes it so I take the beast fall damage from grapple after I grapple. Maybe it's bugged in and the fact that I take reduced fall damage from my grapple and the beer together. Maybe that's what causes it. I don't know.
Oh yeah, there's definitely gonna be level 20. Ugh. Still no yeast cones, because of course not.
Yeah. Them yeast cones.
I fucked your grandma.
You've completed the assignment.
Ooh. Jumbo shells, lowrider, mustache, and croppa from the mineral container. Wait, what? New matrix core, croppa, mineral container. Huh? What?
Okay. The mineral container is literally just a little bit of minerals.
You're a little bit of minerals. I'm buying it because it's cheap. Yeah. Forge spooling.
Weapon oh. Skill. Weapon camo said Desert Ranger. Hmm.
I didn't get any weapon camo. Fuck you. Didn't get any blank cores either. Oh, I can upgrade lots of shit. I like this. It smells. Shoot your turrets to get... Yeah, fuck that. I don't really need that either. This sucks.
Oh, man. What an improvement.
Proximity trigger. Or spiky grenade. Oh, I like it.
Can't wait to try this out.
Do I have enough money? Where did I get all my money? Oh, because we finished the...
Yeah, 15,000 or whatever.
I'm gonna just buy a whole bunch of these upgrades.
So that I can unlock the paint that I want. Okie dokie.
I'll put it to good use. Oh yeah, just a mod for me. Bit expensive, but I really need it. This mod better be worth it, yes! Mod time is fun time!
Ooh, what is this? Oh, this is... Fuck me. Oh, yeah! Oh, that gives me already! Wait, I don't have any overclocks on this. That sucks.
And the Desert Ranger is just a fucking shitty camo that doesn't even change the guns. That's lame.
Wow.
Lame.
Lame.
What does that say? Something greetings from management? Yeah. What is this? Yuletide, I think? Deep dig.
The decorations are there to contribute to a festive atmosphere. They are not toys.
Fucked you in the ass. Oh, no, I can never come up with lyrics other than fucked and ass.
Well, you know, that's Freudian.
The mission is ready. The pod is prepped. Get on board the drop pod.
Well, what do we this got here? A new one?
Yes.
Arctic Stout. Oh, it looks cold. Oh, I wonder what's gonna happen with this one. It's blue, I like that. Oh, yeah. Holy shit! Whoa. Wait a minute. Oh.
That's it. That's kind of shit. I'm disappointed.
You sound so like. You sound like your Christmas was really shitty. I don't have any yeast cones for this.
I much prefer,
That's Terra Brew. That's the ticket. Grounds for everyone.
Oh, no.
The dog to the fallen. Get away!
Why?
Could I get Leaf Lover special?
Decorations will not be
tolerated. Yeah, and fuck off. Detention.
Suit
up.
Oh, I want to go to detention.
Drop sequence
initiating.
Damn,
it's with a naughty teacher.
With a really naughty teacher. This stick.
Teacher, can you help me with this class? Oh, what is it? Sexual education.
Oh no. Sounds like a really bad porno.
My stomach can take it.
Just show me.
Wow, 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 wow.
No, fuck that music.
Old school porno music.
Oh god, my gun literally gave me an erection. Hell. Oh, there's lots of gold in here, though.
Sadly, we don't have the gold bonus. Is that a bulb?
A bulb?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a bulbous. Hey! Oh no! Oh. Well. Air rumbly tumbly. Why Why did I start another assignment?
Mining is hard work. Good thing we're dwarves.
Oh, it's like the literal mother.
Your time is up, Craig.
You're not my dad.
Okay. This is still gonna hurt a lot. Especially if you miss it like that.
Oh god, yeah, you
know. Oh, for fuck's sake!
Something else.
What the fuck? There's like 500 things.
Oh god, there's a fucking spinner down here.
This is great.
I'm dead.
Oh no, this is not gonna be in time. What?
Time for a dancing lesson.
Holy shit, how? I mean, I missed it first and then spitballed you and I got leeched. Is that leech still in here or no, you killed it?
No, I killed it.
There's an undulation boy. Oh my fuck. Can you just not?
Ain't no more breeding for this mama. Come and get me, you disgusting fuck. That's all you got, you slippery
ow,
shit.
Ow, ow, ow.
Oh no, it hurts. It hurts a lot. We don't have enough for now.
Well, we survived that.
Somehow. do you exist? Yeah, you do. Okay.
Do you exist? What a great philosophical question.
I need the
do
mule
you
right
exist?
Here, right now.
My damn pickaxe even, customization.
Even things that don't exist, if you think about them, they exist in your mind.
Wait. That's good. That's great. That means
what?
Nobody has the right to call me crazy when I talk to my pillow at night. Because they exist in my mind. Stop it.
You talk to your pillow?
Yes, I also kiss her. Every night before bed. Sometimes things get naughty, too.
Bring it, Beckers!
Yeah!
I need to get quiet, don't you think?
I also say goodnight to the other four cases that aren't on pillows right now. Because everybody deserves a good night.
I guess.
God damn it, took me
what about Hitler? Did he deserve a good night?
Yeah, he did. You know. He's a man, too. He was a very stressed man. Stressed
yeah.
Man.
Not getting into art college will do that to you. I like to think that art college that rejected Hitler is legitimately single-handedly responsible for the Second World War.
What would have happened if he got into art college? Somebody should make a movie about that. Hitler at art college.
Should be one boring-ass fucking movie.
Wow. What if that's somebody's actual art dream right now and you just told them that that's fucking boring?
Well, they should have better art dreams.
You should have better dreams! Oh, a starch nut? Why not a yeast cone? It gets
because
worse every time.
Too many yeast cones.
There's presents. Delicious presents. Yeah, ho ho ho.
Ho ho ho.
Make every bullet count!
Green giant.
Why?
What?
Suck on this, you freak of nature!
Fuck, fuck, fuck.